ASRB NET 2018 result has been announced today on 23rd May 2018. The board had conducted NET 2018 ARS 17 examination from 6th April to 10th April 2018 and 22nd April 2018. Now finally, after a long time, the result has been announced on the ASRB website. In this exam, there is a fixed cutoff. The cutoff percentage for unreserved is 50%, that is 75 marks. For OBC, it is 45%, that is 67.5 marks. And for SC, ST, Divyang and female candidates, it's 40% or 60 marks. Now, how is ASRB NET result determined? To announce the result, ASRB follows the process as below. First, it calculates your exam score. There were 150 questions in the exam and you got 1 mark for correct answer and 1/3 marks was deducted for wrong answer. So the total marks was number of correct answers multiplied by 1 minus number of incorrect answers multiplied by 1 by 3. After calculating marks, it is compared with the cutoff. If your marks is equal to or more than the cutoff marks, then you qualify. When you open the result, you can check a number of details on the page which include the name, date of birth, roll number, registration number and so on. Most importantly, you will get to see correct answers, incorrect answers, marks, negative marks, total marks and percentage. Here is a sample of the result. Now what after the result is announced? After the result, you will get the NET certificate if you have qualified. You can apply for lecturer or assistant professorship also.
Learn more and better with AglaSem.com.